So welcome to the world of feeder fish. Yeah, as you can tell, I have a tank full of feeders, about 26 feeders. I rescue feeders. And don't come and tell me nothing about overcrowding, because overcrowding works. Okay. Look at this. Don't you just love this? I could sit there all day just admiring this fish swimming by without a care in the world. Oh, that talk in the background, I'm watching MacGyver, one of my favorite shows. That's MacGyver you hear. Okay, so if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and ring the bell for future videos, because I'm gonna take you on a feeder fish journey of my rescue feeder fish. So if you haven't subscribed, please sub to this Bon Madame channel so you can enjoy other fish videos. These are my COVID-19 feeder fish, because I got this feeder fish right around COVID-19. You know, at Petland store. A tank full of feeder goldfish. About let me see, 26 feeder fish in here. I had this one over there. You see that big one? That's part of a different group. A big one right here. This part of a different group. And that one over here. Yeah. These two. They got from a different batch of feeder goldfish. I paid $6 and change for 28 feeders. Two died. But the rest did survive. So if you haven't, try keeping fish. You should try. It's not that difficult. Not so difficult to care for. The amazing world of feeder goldfish. You keep following, you keep watching to see the journey of this fish. Tank is always busy. This tank is always dirty. Because all they do is eat and poop, eat and poop. So do comment. Don't put in your comment, feed a goldfish. Okay? And you should enjoy fish more. Escape. It's like a way of escape. Very therapeutic. And if you want to forget your worries or what ails you, even if it's for a brief time, just go admire fish. Yep. fish, beautiful fish. Oh, fish, beautiful fish, beautiful fish. Sometimes they congregate all in one place, all in one spot. I don't know why. Somebody will discover why. Cheerio, and thanks for watching.